Opinion. Magazine still hasn't learned its lesson. Incredibly, the magazine ISN and #39T holding its staff accountable or changing procedures after the debacle on the University of Virginia rape story. For more details, click on the link below.